Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Mankind's man of applause, the most feared object of pain in the WWF.
The most deranged individual in the history of the WWF.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
There's just no telling what you'll see from this guy.
His advantage now.
If he keeps this up, this match is over.
This crowd is deafening. Oh.
Player number one. Position.
For the ride.
You're acting like a girl.
Player one.
He's down and out.
Player one has a real opportunity here.
He's flying. That put the hurt on him.
Here's the tie-up.
Bobby! How's that?
They go at it. That's the way to do it. And the fans go nuts.
Player one is really putting on a show tonight. That was his wake-up call.
Win. There was never any question about this one. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Rocky Maivia is a former college football standout.
He's a student of the game and is really learning his craft.
Player
One is one tough competitor.
He's been through so many big battles here in the WWF. Can't shake the cobwebs off.
Backwards with an overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
Player one doesn't know where he is.
Everybody wants a piece of the Rock, baby.
Perfectly executed.
They tie up.
Now that was slick. Jockeying for position.
Player one large and in charge.
Quarter asked, none get it.
He's staggering around.
Lucky Maivia is seeing stars.
Great fake.
Player number one is down.
No!
They lock horns.
Player one overpowered him.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here?
Player number one is truly a fan favorite. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Are you
Triple
ready?
H is the only true blue blood in the WWF.
If you take Hunter Hearst Company lightly, before you know it, you'll be looking up at the ceiling listening to a three count.
You think that's...
Player one might look a little weird, but he gets the job done.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight.
His eyes are glazed over. Should have stayed home today.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Mosh is the power member of the Headbangers.
He definitely walks to the beat of his own drum.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
twisting his neck like a socket wrench.
Picture perfect.
I've quit out.
Marsh right back at it.
Mixing it up.
Oh. Ouch. Ouch.
Position. Marsh takes the tumble.
Oh, quit it.
What's
Ouch.
Up with this crowd? They're loving it.
Ouch.
Against the ropes. Swinging DDT off the ropes.
Marsh is seeing double.
Ouch. Ooh. Ouch.
Staggering around.
He's defenseless.
Clever move.
Come on, Marsh.
Ouch.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Ouch.
Marsh.
Ouch. Ooh.
Marsh doesn't know where he is.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Picture perfect.
That looked painful.
Is in a bad spot now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
This crowd is deafening.
They're really getting behind player one.
Crushing, crushing.
That's how I spell it, SmackDown.
A very impressive win by player one.
Marsh really took a beating tonight.
I saw your win tonight. Very impressive. I've got my eyes on you.
We are the nation!
Now I've learned my moves from the best teachers around, and now it's time for this mind here to teach you a thing or two.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Rocky's change of attitude may do him some good in the WWF.
You have to be impressed with this rookie sensation.
Player one is every woman's dream and every man's nightmare.
He's been through so many big battles here in the WWF.
Mixing it up.
Player one can't get up. Never seen that move pulled off so well.
Out.
One.
Headlock takedown. Tangled up now.
Ow, damn.
There they go.
The side backbreaker.
Come on, play.
Lucky might be a really hurting now. Standing there, dazed. He's just a target now.
There he goes.
This could pay off big time.
And the fans go nuts. That's how I spell snap name.
swinging now.
Player one made that look easy.
Lucky my idea should go back to the gym and train. Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Are you
no
ready?
One does it better than the Heartbreak Kid.
Shawn Michaels may be cocky, but he can back it up.
You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you...
Player one is one tough competitor.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
Now somebody's really going to get their ass whipped.
Is unrelenting.
He's just pouring it on. Shawn Michaels isn't out of this match yet. A risk.
Off the top rope!
The capacity crowd comes alive!
Player one is really putting on a show tonight!
Player one is giving a wrestling lesson tonight!
John is taking the beat!
It's almost over!
Shawn Michaels turns one up!
Oh, yeah!
He's not getting up!
His brain's on vacation!
Player one.
Shawn Michaels got the beating of his life.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Kane is pure evil.
At nearly 7 feet, well over 300 pounds, he just might be unstoppable.
Player one is one tough competitor.
There's no telling what you're going to see from this guy.
Determined to win this round, player one is on Dream Street.
No!
They tangle. Samoan drop.
Player one looks unstoppable now.
No quarter asked, none given.
Off the ropes.
Oh, yeah. You got it, girl.
He grabs him.
Against the ropes.
Tag him out, player one.
Great form. Close quarters. Off the ropes.
You're gonna take this like a man.
Player number one is on a rampage.
You suck.
Mixing it up.
Could have won this one with his hands tied behind his back. Kane was outclassed from the start.
You people really can't be as dumb as you look. This ain't I fought bigger and better and stronger people in the mosh pits and the bars and throw people in this way and throw people around it. So come on down into my little world, the mosh pit, the ring.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
The ring's about to become a mosh pit.
There's no telling what you're going to see from this guy.
Player one might look a little weird, but he gets the job done.
Loving or hating, he has all the tools to make it all the way in this business. Out.
Think you can hang and bang, do you?
No!
Mosh pit! Player number one, in control.
He came ready to fight.
Ooh! Paramount is unrelenting. He's really putting the screws to it. Mosh can't shake the cobwebs out.
He can't even cover up. He's down!
Ouch!
Ouch! Player one, now in complete control.
He's going for the kill.
To the ropes.
Ouch! Ouch!
Mosh is trying to get to his feet.
His brain's on vacation.
Ouch!
He called contact. I can't watch. Tell me when this is over. Listen to this capacity crowd. They're really getting behind. Player one. Clever move.
Player one is getting a rush to listen tonight.
Air.
Oh, over.
Player one won this match, hands down.
Mosh should go back to the gym and train. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Ken Shamrock is the master of submission wrestling.
The world's most dangerous man.
Is every woman's dream and every man's nightmare.
He won't rest until he's wearing the gold around his waist. The tie-up.
Player one pressing his advantage now.
He's really piling it on. Listen to this capacity crowd.
They're loving it.
Look out.
Player one can't get up.
His relentless assault.
He smells a victory here.
sharpshoot. What's up with this crowd? Player one, just bring it down the house. He gets it. Player one won this match, hands down. There was never any question about this one.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Goldust loves to play head games with his opponents.
You got to keep your mind on the match when you're wrestling Goldust.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
He is ready and willing to oblige when it comes to a fight. For position.
Goldust, the Singh Stars.
Goldust is in a bad spot now.
No, he can't get up. Great escape by Goldust.
That's more strategy and skill involved than you'd imagine.
The crowd is going nuts. He's wasting precious time here. That took the air. The Bizarre Goldust is down.
I can't watch. Tell me when this is over.
Off the turnbuckle. That paid off big time. What a crowd pleaser.
Player one can't shake the cobwebs out.
No!
Player one
loses his balance. Goldust breaks into a sweat.
Those blows are taking their toll on Goldust. He grabs his fist into this crowd.
What's going on?
Out. Player one has him at his mercy.
What a match.
What a one-sided match.
Goldust should have stayed home today.
Hey, rookie. I love to watch you wrestle. I hope you keep winning.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Bret Hart is one of the most technically sound wrestlers in the sport.
This isn't about popularity. He's the king of the hill.
Player one is climbing the ladder here in the WWF.
Love him or hate him, he has all the tools to make it all the way in this business.
Okay, you got a little lucky that time, but now it's time for my rematch.
why don't you bring your monkey bundle back down here and give it to me, because you're not going to be so lucky this time.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
What a matchup this will be.
The ring's about to become a mosh pit.
He may not be high class, but he sure can kick ass.
Player one might look a little weird, but he gets the job done.
He won't rest until he's wearing the gold around his waist.
Thank you.
welcome to the war zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Look at the size of Ahmed Johnson.
He is awesome. Just awesome.
Player one is every woman's dream and every man's nightmare.
He's really made a mark in the WWF.
Out.
I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
With the fist drop.
Ahmed is getting the worst of this one.
Ahmed Johnson is trying to get to his feet.
Player one has a real opportunity here.
Big payoff there.
The fans love it.
Something to give you.
You and I stand toe to toe, and you look me dead in the eye. You're going to be faced with a mirror image of yourself, aren't you? You see, I'm just as driven as you are, maybe even a little bit more. You want to get crazy, silly boy? Well, let's get crazy together. So you will never forget the name of...
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. For over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
This match may be another Shattered Dream production from Goldust.
Don't let looks fool you. You can punch your lights out at the drop of a hat.
Player one is one tough competitor.
There's no telling what you're going to see from this guy.
They tangled.
They tie up.
Pete Dunne.
How do you spell SmackDown?
Player one is out cold. In a bag.
Yeah!
game tonight.
Mayor won! Mayor won! Mayor won! Mayor won! Mayor won!
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
The man from the dark side, The Undertaker.
The phenom of the WWF.
Player one might look a little weird, but he does get the job done.
He's been through so many big battles here in the WWF.
Now that was slick. Undertaker takes the fall.
Control with that top wrist lock. They tangle.
Nice execution.
You go, girl.
Oh, the side backbreaker. Crucifix.
One. Quick kick out.
The Undertaker is too strong. Player one large and in charge.
If he keeps this up, this match is over.
Against the ropes.
Taker was just momentarily dead.
Slam in!
Dandy Samoan drop!
Now somebody's really gonna get their ass whipped.
And they tie up. Off the turnbuckle.
Oh, yeah.
He put the smack down with The Undertaker.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here?
Player number one has one of the biggest followings in the WWF. He's leg choking. Seeing star.
Like
this is going to be bad.
No! Undertaker!
He gets it.
A total victory for player one.
The Undertaker was outclassed from the start.
Hey, champ. Your chariot awaits.